A clue!
Is she a clue? Where is it? Right there, and it's on the color red. Well, we better put this clue down in our super dupery handy dandy
notebook.
Notebook. Right. You know what? I think I'll use my red crayon.
So we can zigzag back and forth like this. There, the color red.
What could Blue want to look at with the color red? Good idea, but let's find two more Blue's clues to make sure. Hey, that sounds like Blue. Come on.